Hey, Mushik, can you tell me, like, what's Christianity Privilege about? Tell me more about that.
You know how everybody is talking about black and white privilege? Well, like, Christianity Privilege is about the immunity card. You have the right to love. You see everybody else as an equal. Because that's how it is in the body of Christ. Everybody is equal. And Christianity Privilege card is basically to remind people that we are set apart as Christians. We have to lead the world. We have to lead the world by love. We have to lead the world just by example, you know. And there's also one thing that if you've noticed in this day and age, like, things are changing. Christians are beginning to, like, okay, not just Christians only, but like everybody is beginning to be woke. Black people are woke, white people are woke, Christians are woke, like everybody is learning the real truth, and the world is changing. If you realize how in a few years, computers and AI will just replace like a lot of people, well, even as Christians, we should lead the world in terms of, we should be ahead of the curve, you know? Like, no Christian should have their jobs taken. They should create jobs, things like that. That's basically what Christianity Privilege is about. But as for now, we're like concentrating on movies, the truth that comes out in movies. Like, if you've noticed how in movies there's like pieces of truth and imagination, and that's what we take out and we highlight on. But basically, it's just, it's so broad, we can't just like pin it down to one thing. We're just educating Christians, really.
Wow, that's deep.